you know what's impressive? A talking car. But I'll tell you what impresses me. A talking train. This GE locomotive can tell you exactly where it is, what it's carrying, while using less fuel. Delivering whatever the world needs, when it needs it. After all, what's the point of talking if you don't have something important to say?
And the little old toy maker made it just for you, complete with a rechargeable battery. Just put in your driving handle and you're the engineer. Back up, Mighty Casey. Couple on the freight car. And away you go.
Mighty Casey, ride a railroad. Hear that diesel horn when it starts to blow. You will love the ride of railroad.
And you can buy extra cars and tracks. Get Mighty Casey Ride a Railroad by Remco.
Do you hear that whistle down the line? I figure that it's engine number 49.
She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
See the engine coming round the bend.
I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend.
Folks around these parts.
They come, clickety-clack, down the track. It's lots and 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 lots of trains. Two of the greatest train videos we've ever offered. And now through this special TV offer, you get one video for the price of two. You'll get big trains, little trains, steam trains, big trains, steam trains, little trains, steam trains, diesel freight and passenger trains, even trains that blow through your ass. Old trains, new trains, old trains, new trains, old trains, new trains, old trains, new trains, fast trains. Fast trains, fast trains, slow trains, smoking trains, even trains from around the world, plus toy trains, trolley trains, and much, much more when you order lots and lots of trains. Hear the whistle blow, feel the heat, smell the smoke. Hear the heat, smell the whistle blow, smell the heat, feel the blow. As these titans of the tracks thunder on by, you'll love lots and lots of trains. And remember, this spectacular two-tape set is not available in stores. So hop on board and get two great tapes for one great prize. Get lots and lots of trains.
Order now. Get a free bonus CD of sing-along train songs. Call 1-888-300-3455. Offer not available in stores. Satisfaction guaranteed. Get two DVDs plus the free CD. Call 1-888-300-3455.
Here is a collectible bank sure to warm the hearts of everyone who loves trains.
Light on corn deck, light on corn deck, light on corn deck, light on corn deck.
It's the Lionel Train Crossing Bank. Just insert any coin and the signal lights flash, the engines turn, you even hear that nostalgic whistle blow. And it's a genuine Lionel collectible, an amazing gift for everyone who loves trains large and small, and perfect for anyone wanting a fun way to save that change. You even get to watch your savings grow. Trains harken back to a simpler time in American history, a time of greatness, a time of ingenuity, a time of limitless possibilities. We'll celebrate those times with the Lionel Train Crossing Bank. It makes saving those coins a lot more fun.
Save your money, save your money.
Standing a full 4 feet tall, every time you insert a coin, the signal lights flash, you practically see the train roll by, and you hear that locomotive whistle blow. A great gift for any age, and so much more fun than just a piggy bank. This is a genuine Lionel collectible, complete with this certificate of authenticity. It's a wonderful way for kids to save money because they actually watch their savings grow. Makes a terrific gift for almost anyone. Standing a full 4 feet tall, it's an incredible value.
Plus, we'll include this Lionel throw blanket. It's a $20 value, but now it's free with your purchase. Just pay processing and handling. It makes a great gift.
It's the Lionel Train Crossing Bank.
Lionel Coin Bank, Lionel Coin Bank.
A great way to celebrate the rail fan in all of us.
We never lose our love for trains. Now you can celebrate this joy with the Lionel Train Watch, a keepsake that's as much fun as Lionel trains themselves. Watch the mighty train chug its way around the watch face. Press this button and hear the whistle blast. You can even hear the train start out, pick up speed, then chug to a stop. It's sure to delight train lovers of all ages. The precision quartz movement, brilliant gold-toned case, and rich brown leather strap make this a Lionel collectible you'll be proud to wear and show off. The Lionel Train Watch. It's motion. It's sound. It's the exciting world of Lionel trains. It comes with a collectible tin case plus a certificate of authenticity. And it's yours for only $19.95. Order now.
To order your Lionel Train Watch for only $19.95 plus shipping, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-463-7788. Rush delivery is available. That's 1-800-463-7788. Sorry, no CODs.
Lionel Trains, the only model trains with magna traction, proudly present...
To discover the most exciting adventure the island of Sodor has ever known in the all-new feature-length movie, Thomas and Friends, The Great Discovery. Guest starring Pierce Brosnan as the narrator. It's a long-lost town, and every engine on the island is getting it ready for a special Sodor Day celebration. But when one mishap leads to another, Thomas sets off on a dangerous mission. Look for the all-new movie, Thomas and Friends, The Great Discovery, now on DVD.
This program is brought to you by the A.C. Gilbert Company, makers of American Flyer electric trains and the American Flyer stock car race.
Wow, look at that American Flyer train go! Uh-oh, looks like trouble for Susie's kitten. Can Johnny stop it in time? Why, of course, Susie. No need for worry when the train is dependable American Flyer. And American Flyer accessories are fun, too. Just look at this sawmill. Works like a real one. And talk about action, there's plenty of it with the oil drum loader that puts the barrels in the car automatically. And like this log loader, American Flyer accessories are remote controlled. Yes, for real fun, it's scale model American Flyer trains.
Thomas? Thomas? Merry Christmas. Help.
It was a bright and sunny day on the island of Sodor. The engines were working happily, but Thomas was annoyed.
Yo, Thomas, what's happening, dog?
Oh, I'm ticked off. I've got too much work, and no one appreciates what I do anymore.
Well, Annie and Clarabel do.
Yee-hee, Thomas!
Apart from that, I'm annoyed, and I demand better treatment.
Thomas, you are to collect a load of scrap from the station and take it to the scrap yards.
But sir, can't Ming take it?
Ming is busy right now.
Truck. Truck. Tanker. Truck. 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 Oh, war!
Yes, sir.
Hello there, Thomas.
Hey.
I heard you were pretty irritating. You'd better lighten up before you do something you regret.
Yeah, whatever, duck. Jeez. It's creepy up here.
Don't be a pansy. We're not scared.
Pansy. Whoa, who's there?
It's me, Diesel Den.
Oh, what do you want?
To help you. I've noticed you've been overworked and underappreciated. I've an answer for all of this.
What?
Revenge.
How?
Violence, damage, destroy, kill.
What do I get out of it?
Satisfaction, vengeance, power. What do you say, Thomas?
Sure, it's not like my life is good right now.
Great. Buffer him, Diesel.
Yes, sir.
Let the transformation begin.
Oh, hi, Thomas. Why are you dressed like that? It's not Halloween.
It is time for you to be terminated.
What the? Are you smoking pink coal again?
Hasta la vista, Benny.
No, Thomas. No!
Thomas, you have caused confusion and
shut it, buddy.
Oh! Dang it! If my plastic arms weren't attached to my plastic body, I'd be waving them right now.
Ah, nuts!
Today the railway, tomorrow the world.
Not today. Take that, Hitlernator! Ah, well done, Toby. You got the little booger.
I'll get you. I will destroy you all.
Fire when ready, Harold.
Yes, sir. Bombs away, old chap. What?
What'd you go and kill Thomas for? He owes me $20.
Whoa, man, that explodes off the heezy, you dig?
I dig.
It had to be done.
And so, the engines tidied and cleaned up the island back to normal. Then they continued working happily and safely.
As for Diesel 10, well, when he got found out, let's just say that he wasn't very pleased with his punishment.
Blast your steam engines!
After the recent ordeals, the Fat Controller agrees that they are all really useful engines.
Now
engineer can see for 200 yards. It's gotta stop. He's gotta be blind not to see this car. Maybe I should have brought the truck. Piece of cake.
Wait a minute, where are you going?
Who the hell is driving this train?
To Mexico. Tell them to open the switches all the way or we'll wreck the train. Open the switches all the way or we'll wreck the train.
Let's wreck the train anyway.
For Christ's sake. Track don't go to Mexico.
Guys, he's right. The end right here.
James, you come over here with me.
Nobody fire till I give the command.
Looks like we got a welcoming committee. Let's get ready to drink. Hang on.
We're going. For the ball boy.
On my command, commence firing.
Go for it.
We've been working on the railroad all the live long day. We've been working on the railroad just to pass the time away.
Go for it, guys! Fire! Okay, kid, take me home.
Afraid we wrecked that train. They weren't going to use it anymore anyway.
Behold! Train Raid!
You failed! It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal! You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir!
Big rail work train by Marks. Works by remote control. Their headlight really works. Locomotive pours out real smoke. It's all here. Big locomotive, coal tender, boxcar, self-dumping log carrier, caboose, with station, telephone poles, automatic warning signal, crossing gate, siding switch, dead-end bumper, automatic uncoupler, and big 50-watt transformer. Nothing else to buy. This Christmas, it's Big Rail Work Train by Marks.
No, oh well, thanks very much anyway. Goodbye.
Townsend.
Hello, you know the Hornby Double O Model Railway?
Yeah.
Do you have an R186 signal box?
Well, let's see. Yes, I got one left.
Great! They've got one, Mum!
Good old Yellow Pages. We're not just there for the nasty things in life, like a blocked drain or a broken window. We can help with the fun things, too.
Oh, hello, Ben.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Villages, fields, a junction at Crewe. Main lines and sidings, a shunter or two. Freight trains and tankers, a great water tower. The Mallard, the Star, they've got some power. Power, Hornby. Radiance viaducts, a diesel, a crane. Lifting a coach, not showing the strain. People on platforms, cattle and skies. Houses and crossings, a big pair of eyes. A big pair of eyes. I'm a Hornby HST, and nothing can catch me, catch me, catch me.
Triang Hornby train sets. Triang Hornby train sets. Triang Hornby train sets. Triang Hornby train sets.
If you want a train set, Triang Hornby make just the one you want.
The great thing about Hornby railways is that they grow on you. And the more they grow, the more fascinating the hobby becomes. Gradually, you can add track, rolling stock, and accessories. Signals. Stations. Special wagons. Even the latest freightliner equipment. Get him a Hornby set for Christmas, Dad. It could be the start of something big.
The holidays have a way of bringing out the kid in all of us, like remembering that favorite train set that held you captivated for hours. Create those lasting memories for the child in your life, no matter what their age. At the train station, the train station offers train sets and accessories from hundreds of manufacturers, including Lionel and LGB. At the train station, you'll find a wide assortment of gift ideas for kids and collectors of all ages. The train station, 4430 Indianola Avenue.
Aboard!
Diese 10 Gleise, der Trafo, die zwei Wagen, die Lok, sind original. Eine vollwertige Bahn.
Da sieht man was.
Da hat man was in der Hand? Die ist nicht zu klein. Damit kann der Junge wirklich spielen. Da wird er nie nervös.
Das ist gut. Das ist sehr gut.
Das ist Märklin.
Vollwertig.
Und zünftig.
Für 38,50.
Is that the Chattanooga choo-choo? Just see it shine as it heads down the line. It's got an old-time locomotive pouring sweat from the stack. When you see your truck and there's a load down the track, see the train a-coming, it's gotta keep on running. Woo-woo, Chattanooga by Tyco.
Chattanooga choo-choo for your youngster from Tyco, of course.
Check out my dad's train set.
Wow! This is incredible!
Look at this little coke machine.
Put that down.
Wow, a coke machine. That's great.
There's a coke machine at the station.
They got a coke machine?
I thought we'd never get one.
Coke machine? What's a Coke machine?
I thought we were going to get it.
Where's everybody going?
Hi, guys.
Why'd you put all the people at the station?
We didn't.
Welcome to the I Love Toy Trains Country Store. We are located at 4212 West 1000 North in Michigan City, Indiana. We have an 8x16 foot operating layout where four trains run on two levels. We have a nice mix of starter sets, Lionel, MTH, and Williams engines, rolling stock, accessories, track, and switches. Legendary toys and toy trains are on display, plus some HO, and a toy room featuring Melissa and Doug toys, Thomas, Brio, and other makers of wooden trains, action figures, and one-of-a-kind Merry Christmas cards designed and signed by TM. There's a lot to look at, so stop by. We've been told we're the best-looking train store in the country. Come see for yourself.
Job to help Sheffield and Jenkins with a big cargo delivery.
Race the rails, Arrow! Do you really think we're carrying gold coins like Woohoo said at the station?
Sheffield and Jenkins seem to think it's important.
Excuse me, young man, but are you quite sure the seldom used old tunnel is the best way to go?
Even though it's old, it makes a great shortcut for this important cargo. What is this cargo anyway, Jenkins?
Ah, tut-tut, patience, my boy. It's a surprise. Say, this area is getting rather grim.
Busted boxcars. Jenkins is right. These tracks leading up to the tunnel give me the creeps.
Opie says the tunnel's haunted by a mystery train.
Well, Opie also says that space aliens stole Woohoo's brain.
What was that?
I say, are you trying to scare me?
That wasn't me, Jenkins. Honest. It came from up there.
The ghost train needs cargo!
The ghost train? Let's get out of here!
Reverse on the rail! Everybody bail!
I say, why are we reversing our course?
There's a ghost train in the tunnel!
Rule this, my boy. They go away with that cargo of gold coins. Yeah, you are very scary. But now turn off that haunted whistle. It's giving me a headache. Lose the disguise too, eh? But now, they believe silly story of ghost train. Next time we scare them in tunnel. Then they drop cargo, we pick it up, and show people that GeoTrax teams are all fraidy cats. They'll see that the biggest bullies, Brutus and Victor, are better than them.
I laugh so hard my tummy aches.
And then suddenly, there it was. The ghost train.
We didn't even get a chance to see it.
I told y'all it was real. Ghost stories are fun.
Fun, perhaps, but there must be a logical explanation. Science dictates that there's no such thing as ghosts.
What lies beyond that section of track?
Listen and learn. Years ago, that section of track led to the first stop on the GeoTracks line, the Rope and Ride Ranch.
The Rope and Ride Ranch?
I've located some information about it in my database. The Rope and Ride Ranch was the very first stop in Geotown, and it was run by the very first GeoTracks team, Old Rust and his engineer, Tex.
This is the ballad of Old Rust. He's the train we all can trust. He leaves the others in the dust. No one's as trusty as Old Rust.
Old Rust and Tex rolled off into the sunset after all trains went to the new Grand Central Station. No one's seen them in years, and the Rope and Ride Ranch closed down. So sad.
Too bad. We could always use a wise, experienced train on the GeoTracks team.
Oh, it looks like a nice place to park your caboose for a while.
I bet I could have ridden that bull.
Well, now that we've all gone down memory track, how are we going to get my special surprise cargo through for all my important passengers?
The sawmill track is being serviced, so we must return through the old tunnel.
Oh no, Geo. I don't want to run into that ghost train again.
Goggles and I will go with you to prove to you there's nothing to be afraid of.
I'm not afraid. I'm just cautious.
Oh, and we'll go too! You'll need Woohoo's double hitch, and I like a good ghost story.
Are you sure we gotta do this tonight?
It's the only way to get Sheffield and Jenkins' important cargo through on time.
There isn't anything to worry about, Biggie. We're a team, and we're all in this together.
My specialized instruments can prove there are no such things as mysterious ghost trains.
Sizzlin' circuits, science, and smarts will help us get the cargo through.
Clickety-clack! This is a great adventure we're having together.
Did you crash your engine? There's a ghost train up there!
Can't be near as scary as Woohoo's diesel trap on grease scrubbing day.
What's that sound?
It's my teeth chattering. This place gives me the willies. Ugh.
Don't worry, partner. We have Goggles and Bunsen here with us. They're not afraid, are you guys?
No, not at all. Really.
Interesting. I've detected something on the tracks ahead of us.
The ghost train needs cargo! Needs cargo!
The ghost train is real!
Yeah, isn't it cool? All spooky and icky!
Race the rails! Put it reverse!
Hey! Slow down! We're gonna drop the valuable cargo!
We'll come back for the cargo.
Did you see how they ran from the ghost train? What scary kittens! Prudies, enough with that silly haunted whistle. Let's just get this golden cargo and go. I told you to turn off that whistle! Wait a minute. If you're not doing it, and I'm not doing it, the real ghost train! Hurry, Brutus! Best speed away from this scary place!
Well, what's my rivet? Now, what's this?
Brutus and Victor, I should have known!
Who's Brutus and Victor?
They didn't want to be part of the GeoTracks team, so they quit. Now they just make themselves general pests and try to prove to everyone they're better than everyone else.
Those two fellas are always trying to trick us.
We've got to get that cargo back.
I've detected something up ahead. It must be the cargo.
Hey, I was wondering something.
What's that, Earl?
Brutus and Victor were trying to scare us off by being the ghost train. So what scared them off?
The real, real ghost train! This can't be happening!
Hold on, everybody. We've got to be brave and figure this out, right? Team GeoTracks, all aboard!
Team GeoTracks, all aboard!
Who's there? Can we help you? It's old Rust and Tex!
Hey, you youngins missing some cargo?
Yes, sir! We dropped it when Brutus and Victor scared us out of the tunnel!
But I've been keeping my eye on those two, what with all their hiding and scheming. Someone needs to tell them there's nothing better than being part of a team!
We thought you'd moved on long ago, Tex.
Nope, no siree! It's just everybody stopped coming around and then the tracks sort of fell apart. We thought, well, nobody needed us anymore.
The GeoTracks team always needs a train with wisdom and experience.
Clickety-clack! You could help us with that valuable cargo, and we could help you fix up your tracks and your ranch.
Oh, Rust and I are glad to help. Say, follow me out of the tunnel. The tracks around here can be a bit confusing, but I'll get you through. Like we used to say, Team GeoTracks, all aboard!
You heard the man, everyone. What do we say?
Team GeoTracks, all aboard!
Thanks for helping me fix this place up again, youngins.
Our pleasure, sir. It was the least we could do for your help delivering our valuable cargo.
Oh, is it really gold like everybody says it is?
Of course it is. Solid chocolate gold coins is a special surprise for my most discerning passengers. Care for one?
Nah, I'll just put it in my chocolate piggy bank.
Old Rust and I are glad to be back. We can teach you youngins about old-time railroading.
Tracks-tastic! I can't wait!
Well, bless my boilers. You whippersnapper sure did a great thing. I guess you reminded us that we still got a lot of mighty fine track in front of us. They always think they can just ride old Mavis the first time.
Excuse me.
I want to do that again.
See? You've learned your lesson, youngins. If you got a good team behind you, it's easier to be brave.
This is the ballad of old Rust. He's the train we all can trust. Leaves the others in the dust. No one's as trusted as old Rust.
Team GeoTracks, all aboard!
Geotown. I can't believe I finally arrived in Geotown! Hi, my name is Arrow, and I'm so excited I'm joining the GeoTracks team of trains! I am so ready to roll! How can a train talk, you might want to know? Well, I have the latest TracksCom system. Cool, huh?
Brace the rails, Arrow! This city is really something!
Oh, I almost forgot. This is my best friend and engineer, Eric. He helped me zoom down the tracks.
I can't wait to show the rest of the GeoTracks team what we can do, Arrow. Next up, Grand Central Station! Turbo Tracks, Arrow. Look at this place.
Our new home.
We'll let them know we've arrived.
Ah!
Oh, sorry about that. I didn't see you there.
Super sound waves. That zonked my noggin. You must be Arrow and Eric. I'm Bunsen.
And I am his train, Goggles.
You talk too?
But of course. Bunsen fitted me with the very first TRAXCOM system.
Listen and learn. You see, Goggles' science-erific system is geared to analyze and repair other engines. But I gave you, Arrow, an up-to-date version of the TRAXCOM system, since you're built for speed.
Speaking of speed, Bunsen buddy, when can we start on the job?
Oh, whoa there, slow down, Eric. Goggles and I will first get you up to speed with the GeoTrax team.
We're ready to roll!
Ah, one of my favorite creations, the Master Map. With it, we monitor all the GeoTrax trains. Remember, GeoTrax is a special team of trains and engineers that work together to keep GeoTown going! This is the Computronic Control Center, where we give every train their job of moving passengers and cargo.
Bunsen has programmed my systems to plot the best paths and best teams to get the jobs done.
Wow! Look at all those buttons! What does this one do?
That brushes my teeth. Mmm, great bubblegum, my favorite. Now from Grand Central, we go to all the other stations on the GeoTrax line. Say, there goes Sheffield and Jenkins on a passenger pickup. And you should meet a couple more GeoTrax trains. That's Bull and Bruno. No job is too tough for them. And that's...
Knight and Sir John! That team holds the GeoTrax speed record! Oh, you guys are legends! Would you race us? Oh, yeah, hi. I'm Eric, and that's my train, Arrow.
Then you've got a lot to learn. First, that speed isn't everything. And second, that we don't do anything until after we've had our morning tea. And you've soggied my toast. Knight! Thank you.
Did I hear someone say there's gonna be a race?
Well, maybe when Sir John finishes his tea.
Clickety-clack, we'll race you right now! Right, Woohoo? He's ready to go!
Are we gonna race these guys?
Do I ever turn down a chance to go full throttle?
I like testing trains, but are you sure about this, Opie?
Yep, we finished all our jobs and we're ready to roll. What's the race?
I calculate the perfect course is to the suspension bridge and back. That seems perfectly fair.
So, this is no joke, right? Even though you know we love jokes.
You like jokes? I know a good one. Knock, knock.
Wait, don't tell me. Who's there?
Rock.
Rock who?
Rock it down the rails!
Did the race start?
In a word, yes.
Clickety-clack! We better get going!
Nice lad, but I worry about him.
I can't wait to show this town what we can do!
Think we can beat Knight and Sir John's speed record?
Only if we throttle it up!
My powers of observation show they're fast, very fast. But I wonder if they can learn to work well with their GeoTrax teammates.
Turn left, Woohoo! Left!
We can't slow down, Arrow!
The signal's red, Eric. That means stop.
Hey, buddy, do you mind moving? We're having a race here!
Yeah. You like speed? Well, I like being tough. Maybe you should try hauling all this heavy cargo around to see if you can be tough and fast.
No problem. We're fast and tough, all right. Load us up!
Now, we're not lost. We're right here. All right, then you pick a way to go. Okay, I'm right behind you.
Oh, sorry about that. I thought you said whistle toot, but you said toot whistle.
By my calculations, Arrow's hauling too much cargo.
Carrying all this cargo is tough.
Race the rails, Arrow! We're about to hit the downhill!
Arrow, Eric, you have to slow down. You're headed towards the suspension bridge too fast.
I never carried this much cargo this fast. Maybe Bunsen is right.
You can do it, Arrow!
Sure we can make it.
We can make it. We can make it. We can't make it.
We need to call Bunsen for help.
Mr. Bunsen, sir, we're in a little trouble here.
Correction, a lot of trouble.
It's all my fault. We need help.
Suffering circuit boards. Help's on the way.
Formulating Rescue Plan 3B. Downloading now.
Calling all GeoTrax teams. Team GeoTrax, all aboard!
Team GeoTrax, all aboard!
Tip-top, train on tight. I know exactly what we need to solve this mess.
Arrow, I'm scared.
Me too, Eric. How are we gonna get out of this?
Whoa, what a wreck! We can clean up the cargo, but we need a double hitch to pull you back onto the tracks.
Well, where do we get that?
There's only one train in all GeoTrax with a double hitch, and that's...
us! Clickety-clack, we're ready! Pull, woohoo! Pull!
My calculations show that Woohoo is not strong enough to pull Arrow off the edge himself.
GeoTrax team, all pull together!
Hey, Arrow! We're safe!
Yeah, thanks to GeoTrax teamwork. Woohoo, you're a great help when somebody needs a double hitch.
Okay, now that you're safe, we've got to finish the race.
Okay, you ready to roll, Arrow?
Ahem. Woohoo and Opie saved you. Now, shouldn't you be more of a team player?
Hey, Arrow, I have an idea. Maybe we should help Woohoo this time.
Trax-tastic thought, Eric. I'll show them the way to the finish line.
We did it, Woohoo! We won! Clickety-clack, Woohoo!
Hey, congratulations, guys!
Well, I think there's a bright future for you boys here with the GeoTrax team.
That means more to us, Sir John, than winning any race.
Well, Arrow and Eric, welcome to the GeoTrax team. Team GeoTrax, all aboard!
Team GeoTrax! All aboard!
Trax-tastic! Now we're ready to do our very first GeoTrax job.
Wow, I've really learned that being a great team member isn't about showing off. It's about everyone doing their best together. Right, Arrow?
Right. And it's great to be a part of the GeoTrax team! another Trackstastic day in Geotown. I'm Arrow, the fastest train in the city, and this is my engineer, Eric. Today we're hauling some hay and cows to Geotown Farm. It's a real...
exciting job. We should be racing the rails and... look out! Everybody duck!
Wrap it up, Loopy Loco!
Hey! You can't go racing so recklessly through Geotown like that!
But Eric, you used to race around all the time.
Who are those guys anyway?
We're Darren and Loopy Loco!
What a couple of grouches. Don't they know how to have fun, Loopy?
Follow back, little plane.
Jumpin' Jumbo! Care to join us on a joyride? It's muy aerobatic!
Look, Darren and Loopy Loco, since you're the newest members of GeoAir, Jumbo and I have to remind you to be responsible in the air over our fair city.
Yes, yes, Captain Jim. We'll be more careful. To do our stunts where you can't see us? What does everyone in this town have against having fun?
This plan is so bad, it's good. We simply pull the plug. No more Master Map. No more GeoTracks teamwork.
The Master Map has gone black. Sizzlin' circuit boards, this is bad. All the trains, planes, and cars in Geotown have nothing to coordinate them. Anything could happen.
I know! It's too good, yes? Without their precious Master Map, GeoTracks teamwork is broken. We have the run of the town!
Forward again. No, back again.
Oh, this is crazy, Arrow. I wonder what's happening in the rest of Geotown.
I know, Bull, I know. We gotta slow down or we'll wipe out at the airport. But with the Master Map down, I don't know which track to take.
Loopy, look out!
Bounce an emergency police signal off the control tower. That will alert Marshall and Cap, the most trusted team in Geotown.
Cap, the Master Map is down. We need you at the airport.
Sound the siren, Marshall. Geotown's in trouble. The most trusted team is on the way.
Goody GeoTracks team! We are! We are!
Captain Jim and Jumbo,
can you see Brutus and Victor from where you are? I got a hunch they're behind all this.
It looks like they may have shut off the Master Map Tower on GeoPeak. I know who can take care of this.
Bunsen, goggles! This is Captain Jim and Jumbo.
It looks like Brutus and Victor are up to no good on GeoPeak.
Of course! They shut off the Master Map Tower!
According to my calculations, they've unplugged the power cord.
Goggles! We'll run up to the peak and check things out!
Good idea, boys, but it won't work. Brutus and Victor put a big boulder on the tracks!
I have another idea. You can land Jumbo on the peak, fix the antenna, and restore the Master Map!
We're the biggest team in Geotown! There's no way Jumbo can land on such a tiny spot. But I know someone who can.
Look! I can't even drink my milk because that landing left me so shaky.
Darren and Loopy, you have to take off again, land on GeoPeak, and see what's wrong with the Master Map Tower.
Take off? With all this mess going on? No way! It's too scary!
Look, you two are our only hope.
And now is your chance to not just fool around, but to really help people.
Captain Jim is right. We've had to fly through all sorts of weather in our day. That's what we do in GeoWare.
Loopy, I'm not gonna do this, and you can't make me. Loopy Loco, I guess you can make me. I hope you're right about this. Loopy, we did it! Flying flamingos, Loopy! The sky is calling! This is muy loco. We're almost out of fuel. Think we can make it, Loopy?
This is gonna be close!
Loopy Loco! I gotcha, Loopy! Being daring is no problema with you, Loopy Loco. Let's see. Ah, here's the trouble. Loopy, we did it!
Excellent! The Master Map is back!
Hooray!
Yeah!
We're finally cleared for landing, Jumbo!
The signal from the Master Map can guide us in!
It's fun to make the mess of Geotown!
Well, Loopy, without fuel, we're stuck here.
Eric and Arrow, Darren and Loopy are out of fuel. We have to get to them.
Race the rails. We're on our way.
Once we get that boulder out of the way, we can get the more fuel.
Right, but we'll need help for this one.
Team GeoTracks, all aboard!
Okay, Team GeoTracks, pull!
Nothing but a giant boulder falling out of sky could stop us now, Brutus.
Good boy.
Looks like you boys have been causing a whole lot of trouble.
Ah, Brutus! Bashed by our own boulder!
You're refueled and ready to roll!
Not roll, Eric! Fly!
They certainly are the most daring team in Geotown.
And they've learned how to be part of the team, just like we did.
You two have sure earned your Team GeoAir wings today.
Thanks for helping us figure out that doing good is really the daring thing. Vamanos, Loopy!
Welcome to the GeoTracks team, Darren and Lupe.
Team GeoTracks, all aboard!
Thank you.
Later, Thomas woke up. Hi, I'm the narrator. I think this is the only time I talk in the movie.
Thomas, welcome to your doom.
What do you want from me?
All your money and all your stuff.
Never! What did you do to me? I can't feel my whistle!
Oh, there it is. Did you forget to black out my whistle? No. What makes you say that?
It's Thomas's emergency whistle! James, we've got to hurry! Thomas is in trouble!
That's good, Percy. Now, could you keep it down? I'm trying to watch Bob the Builder.
By the way, is Leo Kim Video still going to make Thomas Mad Bomber Episode 2?
Don't want to know when it's out, I just want to know if it's happening.
You do know that Thomas has the emergency supply of gummy worms and gummy bears, right?
Doom! Let's roll! Well, I guess they're not coming. Looks like it's time for me to kill you!
But I'm the most popular character in the Railway Series books.
You are? Time to take out the trash. I'm sorry, but I could do even better. Let's try that again. Tonight, I'm making kill slow. Okay, one more take.
Luke, I am your father.
James, this is no time for jokes!
Okay. Thomas, you ready to roll?
Oh, heck yeah.
Now let's get out of here. You're not leaving without a fight. Bring it on! You're stupid!
Outnumbered!
That's what you think. Wilson! Coco! Let's fight!
But we don't know how!
Don't worry, I drew a battle plan. We can't lose!
Ah!
Later, Earl. See, this is why you should never listen to me. We now return to Bob the Builder on BBC.
I thought you said you were taking Dizzy out tonight.
Why did I call it shaking out? It wasn't out, it was in, to a restaurant. I would say I was taking her in, but then she'd sound like a pair of pants.
Whoa!
Who put this here? Man, what a crazy day. Well, I don't see how I can get any crazier. That's it, no more booze.
Our train has turned around and is starting the journey back, but there is danger ahead. keep an eye open for the warning sign. If you enjoyed this video, then you will also enjoy G-Scale Journey. You will travel aboard a model narrow-gauge passenger train as it winds through real-life environments. Beautifully photographed, you will also be treated to side excursions aboard a variety of freight trains and streetcars. Plus, there is a dramatic conclusion where our train makes an unscheduled stop.
Jednou, je tomu už velice dávno, byl přednostou na Smíchovském nádraží nejvyšší pan železničář. Nikdo ho neměl rád, ani ostatní železničáři, ani mašinky, ani výhybky. A to proto, že byl velice zlý a přísný a pyšný. Nelíbila se mu ani jediná mašinka. Pokaždé říkal, že je slabá a pomalá a maličká. Mašinky to tu zemrzelo, ale co mohli dělat, když nespokojený železničář byl přednostou na nádraží a mohl každé z nich poroučet a ubližovat. Pyšný nejvyšší pan železničář si jednoho dne usmyslel, že si opatří takovou mašinku, jakou ještě na celém světě nikdo neměl. Pak si svolal všechny strojvůdce a řekl jim, že od nich chce, aby mu pověděli, kdo by takovou mašinku postavil. A jestli mu to neřeknou, že zakáže jezdit všem mašinkám a všechny železničáře pošle domů. Železničáři vyslechli jeho řeč a zarmoutili se, protože nikdo nevěděl, kdo by takovou mašinku postavil. Pak si vzpomněli na pana Blahoše z Výtopny, protože ten byl z nich ze všech nejstarší a nejmoudřejší. Poraď nám, jak bychom vyhověli nejvyššímu panu železničáři, protože jestli ty nám neporadíš, jsme všichni ztraceni. A pan Blahoš řekl, takovou mašinku dovede postavit jen černokněžník za baba. Ale vy všichni víte, že je tuze nebezpečné si něco začínat s černokněžníkem za babou. Všichni ale odpověděli, že černokněžník nemůže být horší než nejvyšší pan železničář. Nejvyšší pan železničář seděl ve své kanceláři celý zachmuřený a když pan Blahoš vstoupil a pozdravil, ani mu nepoděkoval a ani mu neřekl, aby se posadil. Ale starý Blahoš se tím nedal zmást a řekl, vím, kdo postaví takovou mašinku, jakou vy chcete mít. Teprve teď se nejvyšší železničář obrátil k Blahošovi a řekl přísně, tak mluvte. Takovou lokomotivu vám postaví jen černokněžník za baba. Co je mi platné vědět, že mi krásnou lokomotivu postaví Zababa, když nevím, jak ho najít? K černokněžníku Zababovi vede cesta z našeho nádraží. Avšak nejvyšší pan železničář se rozzlobil a řekl, nic o tom nevím. A já přece vím o všem, co se děje u nás na nádraží. Nevěříte-li mi, nebudu vám nic vyprávět, řekl pan Blahoš a odešel. Jenže nejvyšší pan železničář velice toužil po své veliké mašince a utíkal za ním. Tak dobrá, něco vám ukážu. Na 17. koleji je velice stará výhybka. Co jsem tady na nádraží, a to už je panečku hezky dlouho, nikdo ji ještě nepřehodil. A nikdo se nepamatuje, kam vede ta kolej, která od ní odbočuje. Ale já vím, že kolej vede rovnou do továrny kouzelníka Zababy. Jenže se dá po ní jet jenom tenkrát, když je měsíc v úplňku a když se zná kouzelné slovo, kterým se přehodí výhybka. Nejvyšší pan železničář pozorně poslouchal a dal si zaklínadlo mnohokrát opakovat, aby je snad nezapomněl. Stejně ale musel nejvyšší pan železničář čekat ještě 7 nocí a 7 dní, než nastane úplněk. A nám nezbývá, než čekat s ním.
Lleva sus aguas que como dulces remansos llegan al mar. Escolleras majestuosas cuidan su paso como centinelas del Miramar. Ay, 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 corazón, no es puro pico. Yo soy puro caibo, señores, soy de Tampico. Soy puro caibo, señores, soy de Tampico.
Green stock car. Blue gondola car. Purple box car. Black tender and a black steam engine.
That is where I really want to be. The railroad's where I really want to be.
Thank you.
Mrs. Cow. Will you kindly get off its track? Come on, get going. Time's wasting. Amscray, you in a mess of T-bones. Cows like that give milk a bad name. Bet you can't get a sweet milk. With a sour horse like that. Walk, eh? I'll show you.
Said Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, she's old 97, and you gotta get into Spencer on time. It's a long, hard road from Lynchburg to Danville on a line with a 3-mile grade. It was on this grade that he lost his air brakes, and you see what a jump. Steve turned around to his black and crazy fireman saying, shovel on a little more coal. When we hit that grade going round that white oak mountain, you can watch old 97. They were coming down the grade doing 90 mile an hour when the whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. He was scalded to death by the steam. Now, ladies, you missed it. Heed to my warning from this day on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your love.
Steaming no more, we're steadily fading away. So just stand up for us.